Today, I want to build a woodworking table. I have tables and benches in the shop, but I don't have one dedicated for woodworking. And honestly, I don't have one that's really suited for it. I want to build this work table out of OSB. That's oriented strand board. Some of you guys may know it as chipboard. This chipboard is a little different than what you'd get at the hardware store. Take a look at this. This OSB is 2¼ inches thick. In addition to making this out of 2-inch OSB, I'm going to attempt to make this with no metal fasteners. No screws, no nails. We'll see what happens. The bit crept out quite a bit. That's the reason it actually undercut here. So this first cut right here is way too deep. It started out at the correct depth and just dove straight in. So I guess I didn't have the collet tight enough. I seen this coming, but I thought I would go ahead and assemble it and take a good look at it. But this bottom shelf sticks out more than it needs to. It's gonna be uncomfortable, probably gonna bump your shins on it when you're working around the table. So I'm gonna trim a couple inches off of this around the perimeter. Okay, I chose OSB to build this work table because when I come across this extremely thick material, I just couldn't resist. I had to build something from it. Most people don't realize it, but OSB is actually stronger pound for pound than a board of the same material. Now, you can accomplish the same thing by laminating layers of traditional thicknesses of OSB, or plywood as far as that goes, whatever you have available to you. You might also notice in this video that I'm not much of a carpenter. Most of the tools you see me use, I really have very little experience with them, so a lot of it's guesswork. I had fun building this table. I struggled a little with the router. I also had a hard time gluing up the pine strip around the perimeter. The glue was setting on me, and doing that by myself was a mistake. Next time I'll have help.